Hello everyone, 大家好啊。
Hello, hello 靚仔靚女。
I am Paji.
And Iasmin over here.
Yes, and today we're wearing our Canto merch from Helen. Yeah, Helen?
Yes, Helen. Helen, yes, check her out. Check out her stickers and hats and a lot of other things. She's very creative and very autistic.
Beautiful. It sounded like you said autistic.
Artistic. It was like artistic with the UK accent.
Artistic. Nice.
Wait, hold okay. on. I'm trying to fix my chair. One second.
All right. Fix your chair, girl. And yeah, so today, while you fix your chair, I'll talk about what we're going to be talking about today, which is English shortcuts in Cantonese. You know, like, I feel like, especially people in Hong Kong and Macau, we speak Cantonese, but a lot of words we use English as shortcuts just because, you know, it's easier.
And it's like officially, I guess it's called borrowed words. Okay. anyway, officially it's called borrowed words, and there's a lot of like other like in fruits like sitopele, strawberry, mango, but we're not talking about those right now. We're going to talk about like the ones that maybe are not talked about enough.
Mm-hmm. Are actually English words, but it's like they usually pronounce it another way.
Right. Okay. So it's a different thing then.
Yes, I think it's a different thing because the borrowed word, it actually became the word, you know, like
right. They actually have Chinese writings for it, exactly. Right? Gotcha. But
these are actually English. All right.
There you go.
Let's begin, shall we? Let's go like one.
Okay. Yeah? Okay. Go. You go.
There go. Hang gay. Dude, I used to think though this was hang as in like light.
Uh-huh.
You know, like light, uh-huh. But it was actually
same.
Yeah, right. It's actually hang, like hanging around, like hang gay. Oh my God. So yeah, people always say this, like when we're gaming and it's like, hang gay, yeah. Like lagging. That's exactly.
Lagging.
Yep.
Why? I wonder why they use the word hang. Like, it's hanging, it's not working.
Because it's hanging around and it's not working. It's
hanging around, just chilling.
You see what I mean? It's like, I don't know if they thought about that, but it makes sense because they're just hanging around, not working.
Yeah.
All right. Next one.
Haka. Passport. Guess what that is?
Passport. Passport.
Yeah. Passport. Yes, exactly. 護照, that stands for 護照, that's passport.
That's the fancy part, yeah. But they always mm-hmm. say just passport, more passport.
Passport. Yeah. I bet like maybe, you know, the police in Hong Kong, whenever they have to meet like foreigners or Filipinos, they have to ask for documents, be like, passport.
Passport.
Yeah, that's all you know to say.
Passport, Bina. But you know, some English speaker will be like, what did you say? You
know, oh, I know.
What did you say? Passport. Alright, this next one is also kind of like gaming, a word for gaming. Like, singlet. Buddy, singlet.
Sing le.
Sing means to rise, right? But le is short for level. Yeah, so up a level.
Uh-huh. Like up your game.
Yeah.
We're like up sing le, like oh or sing le. Sing jo le.
Sing le. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm already a higher level.
Mm-hmm. Up your game, man. Sing le la lei. 仲喺度溝呢啲咁嘅女星咩啦？
係啦。
Next，
下一個 short。No， okay。In Cantonese, it's pronounced when we speak, I say it short 咗 short。So it kind of sounds like sot, like sort. You would even think like sort, like sort it out, sort. But it actually means short.Jaw. because your wire in your brain is short-circuited. Like, short circuit. And something's going on. So, short jaw actually means, like, You've gone crazy.
Yes. Oh my god. I used to think it's like sojo, right? Sojo is gone crazy, right? So I thought it's like something related to that, and like they just made the sound like funnier, like sojo. Yeah. But it actually is short. You got short.
Like, you got short circuited.
Yeah, like you lacking. Oh my god, you lacking. You
slacking. Oh yeah. But yeah, sojo. Well, it's like someone's doing some dumb stuff, you'd be like, whoa, sojo.
Yeah.
Danger.
Okay, next one. This one is very cute. Okay. How cute. Wow. Come cute. Good shortcut. I think like everyone should use this because it's so cute.
Cute. Right? Like cute. Because I think a lot of times when some Cantonese pronounce English words, they don't finish the last kind of consonant, okay. Like T. Yeah, they don't say the word T, T-E, so cute. Like, it kind of, like, shortens it, right? Cute.
Yes.
Cute.
Because, I mean, the whole Cantonese language is shortcut. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So even the English, they shortcut it.
Yeah.
But you know the hokyu reminds me of, you know that juice?
It's like Q-O-O, right?
Yeah.
I used to love that.
Yeah, I don't even know what animal that is.
It's blue. It's like a blue.
It's like a blue, like, ew. I don't know what it is. Like a beaver? Oh, next one.
Next one. T-shirt. T-shirt.
This is T-shirt, right? This is
T-shirt.
Sosam, because sosam, so T-shirt.
Sosam, yeah. Sosam. T-shirt. It's like a shirt.
All right, this one. File. Philo. Philo. Or it can be also like the intern, like the computer file, right? File.
Yeah.
Or file. No,
wait. Yeah, but in English we say folder. That's folder. Right?
I was gonna say that. That's a folder, not file. Filo. Even folder. Actually.
No, I think anything in filo. Yeah, we would use
it
filo.
It means folder. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Filo. Logo filo le. You know.
Logo filo le. Filo. Means file. Your file. Your document. Failo. You know, like in middle school, high school, be like, oh, failo, jolo. Like, oh, I failed. But failo actually means a fat guy. Man. Yeah, a fat guy.
Oh my god,
failo. And that's because it sounds like fail. Fail. Yeah. Failo.
Fail at your diet.
Failed.
Oh my god. Next one. A lot of people will say this. Sen komesesh. Sen. All right, you know what? Exactly, because I'm like thinking, wait, if we don't say sen, what do we say?
I don't even fuck. Know. Fuck, bail.
That sounds so old.
And you'd hear that like when you go to like the Cantonese part in China. So like Guangdong, like you go to Guangdong, you'll hear like, ah, fat go son sick bail.
I think that's why they changed it to sen, because it also sounds so like intense, like fat, like a mong la.
Yeah.
Alright.
Call the taxi. Call the ambulance.
Exactly. Call back te. They rarely say like da bei go bach. Like
yeah.
Da bei sounds weird.
Call taxi. And it's not call. It's
Kotek. I've never heard of this code. This is hilarious though. Oh, and this one, Cha ha. That is the like official Chinese, like Cantonese cha ha. But they say cheha.
Cha sun ya ha.
So official. Right, next one.
Next one is ping.
They don't print. Even say
not print. Pin. Pin chale.
Yes.
It's like pin, not pin, but like pin. Pin. Pinta.
P-E-N. Yeah. Pin chale. Pinta. Pinta. Pinta.
Ping.
Yeah. All right, this one also. Game ghetto.
Yeah, game ghetto.
And the same concept for the next one is feel feel though.
Feel 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 though. Feel. It's not feel, it's feel. F-E-W.
Yeah, yeah. Film Vildo.
Film Vildo. I guess the game ghetto reminded me of also the account 9gag. Like, Gao Gag.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Gao Gag. I guess, I'm guessing that's why they started. That's why it's called 9gag.
Very smart. Last one that I can think of is Asur. Asur, like, you know, well, it's usually for guy teachers, right? Thanks, sir. But yeah. Miss you, do you say miss you?
Miss.
No!
Miss ya.
Missy, yes! There, yeah, missy.
Mousy, go, mousy, you. Yeah, mousy, yeah. Yes. Mousy.
That's so true.
There's probably a lot more that people use, but we just are so used to hearing it that we can't even remember that it's actually English.
I know, right? That's so true. Yeah. So if we miss anything, comment below. Yeah. Remember to like and subscribe. Would help a lot. And yeah, thank you guys.
Bye.
我 say sorry day. Yeah.
再见啦.
Bye bye 啦.